This hair is the Kima Braid Ocean Wave, and it's 20 inches in a color number 1.
Okay, so for this install, the hair is 20 inches long, which is too long for my client. So what you want to do is take the hair and cut the hair in half. And when you install the hair should fall a little bit past her shoulders. And I only bought 2 packs to do her whole head. So the braid pattern I just used was the beehive. And I also got a crochet net and sewed it from temple to temple to cover up her gray, so you won't see any gray hair in her parting space. Okay, so when you start crocheting, you want to make sure you are doing the bricklayer effect. Right here, I'm just showing you guys what it looks like. And now I'm just showing you guys how I attach my crochet hair onto the latch hook. And people have the misconception of that you have to slide your crochet hook underneath the braid. And that's the wrong way, because you will not get a secure knot. And then the crochet hair will start slipping. And that's what you don't want. So basically, just watch what I'm doing. And I will make sure that I loop the hair at least 3 times so that the hair could be secure and you will have a secure knot. So this bricklayer effect will make sure your client's hair will not turn out too bulky. And right here you can see that my knots are nice and secure. They won't have any slippage at all. Okay, so now I've crocheted everything except but through the net. So I'm going to show you how I crochet onto the net. You want to make sure you take your latch hook through 2 to 3 holes and then crochet the hair onto the net. And when you crochet through the net, you want to make sure you only knot the hair twice. So I'm going to show you guys again. Take the hook through 2 to 3 holes. Attach the hair onto the latch hook. Bring the hair through. Make 1 loop. And then make your 2nd loop. And that's all. Do not do this more than twice when you're crocheting onto the net. So right now I'm just closing up her part. So this is the last and final step. All I am doing is going throughout her head, and I am going to add hair into all the gaps and spaces and fill in hair wherever it is needed. And everything else is basically self-explanatory.
You can shake it. Shake it.
Got some hair now, girl. Okay. Ooh, I've been missing my hair. Been a long, long time. Ooh, that's been a while.